गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ चैप्टर द दिल्ली सल्तनत। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट तुगलक डायनेस्टी एंड सैयद डायनेस्टी। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द लास्ट डायनेस्टी ऑफ दिल्ली सल्तनत, दैट वाज लोदी डायनेस्टी। लेट्स प्रोसीड अहेड। The founder of Lodi dynasty was Behlol Lodi, and the period of Behlol Lodi was 1451 CE to 1489 CE. He was a Afghan ruler. He was responsible for the glory and the strength of the Lodi dynasty. He was an able ruler and a competent general. He did not rule like a sultan but a feudal lord. To please his nobles, he declared that he was one among them. Behlol Lodi never sat on the throne. He suppressed the revolt in Doab. He annexed Jaunpur and a number of other states. He was a religious person. His rule extended from Punjab to some parts of Bihar. After Behlol Lodi, his son Sikandar Lodi became Sultan in 1489 CE. The period of Sikandar Lodi was 1489 CE to 1517 CE. Sikandar Lodi was generous towards the Muslim and ulemas. He helped the poor Muslims and gave money to the poor widows for the marriage of their daughters. Sikandar Lodi's religious policy towards the Hindus was very harsh and intolerant. He destroyed temples and constructed mosques in their place. He reimposed jizya on the Hindus. What was jizya? Jizya was a kind of tax levied on non-Muslims. Sikandar Lodi founded the new city of Agra in 1506 CE. It is also very important who founded the new city of Agra. Answer is Sikandar Lodi founded the new city of Agra in 1506 CE. He made it his capital and shifted the center of power from Delhi to Agra. After the Sikandar Lodi, Ibrahim Lodi became the Sultan. Ibrahim Lodi was the son of Sikandar Lodi, and the period of Ibrahim Lodi was 1517 to 1526 CE. Ibrahim Lodi was an intelligent, able and brave ruler, but had to face many rebellions. He failed to subdued Rana Sanga of Mewar. He replaced the old and senior military officers with young and brave officers to strengthen his military power. This displeased many of the old nobles. Daulat Khan, the governor of Punjab, revealed the and invited Babur, who was the ruler of Kabul, to attack India. Babur invaded India and met Ibrahim Lodi in the Battle of Panipat in 1526. Babur defeated Ibrahim Lodi, who was killed in this battle. This marked the end of Delhi Sultanate and the beginning of Mughal rule in India. That's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.